A new report has come out from the UVA Center for Politics, and it's got some pretty shocking news here. The biggest takeaway from this new survey that they have put out is the fact that 52% of Trump supporters believe that blue states should secede from the union, or at least they favor blue states seceding from the United States. The Trump supporters say, we don't want you anymore. Get the hell out. You go form your own country. That's not the shocking part. The shocking part is the fact that 41% of Biden voters feel the same way about the red states. Like, we don't care if the red states secede, 41% of Biden voters say. So we are a country that is, you know, possibly as divided as ever right now. Certainly as divided as it's ever been in my lifetime. Most Trump supporters say blue states, get the hell out of here. You know, almost half of Biden voters say red states, you guys, you know, don't let the door hit you on your way out. This isn't good, folks. But I also have to add this. I don't know that I disagree. And I've said this before, and I want to repeat it because I really think this is true. The United States has become ungovernable because we are so diverse. And diversity is great. Diversity is wonderful. We need diversity here. But we're too large. We're too big. We're too diverse. And the needs, and this is what I mean when I say diversity, but the needs of certain areas are polar opposite of the needs of other areas. The land is too diverse. The people are too diverse. So we can't have this tiny little group of folks in Washington, D.C. making decisions for every single one of us. It simply doesn't work anymore. So the options, obviously, would be we, you know, blue states, red states secede, you're your own countries, and that is fraught with problems I'll talk about in a moment. Or we expand our representation. Now, that's actually a pretty easy one. And that is honestly the smarter decision as well, rather than breaking up the United States. We need better representation in Washington, D.C. We need more representatives. We need more senators. We need a parliament, really, is what we need. We would have to move to more of a parliamentary style system in order to get a more representative government here in the United States. But the secession, right? Let's talk about that, because that's the big headline grabber, right? The secession wouldn't work because there's no such thing really as a blue state or a red state. There's no state that is homogenous. Even Florida here. Yeah, we're a red state. The largest areas of the states are blue areas. New York, New York City, blue as blue can be. Upstate New York? Nope, not at all. California, as blue as it is, has plenty of red areas. Texas, red state with a lot of blue areas. So secession is never going to make everybody happy, not to mention the fact that suppose for a second we did form two separate countries and we somehow cobbled all the red states down here and all the blue states up there, right? What happens is that here in the United States, the banking industries and the manufacturing industries all seem to be centered in blue areas. Whereas the agricultural areas tend to be more red. So we would have two separate countries, one that has all the money, one that does all the manufacturing, and then one that basically provides all of the food. We wouldn't be able to get the things we need. There would be tariffs, there would be trading, there would be trade wars, there could be conflict over these kinds of things if this is the route we went. It's simply not tenable. We cannot do that. We cannot break up the United States, even though on paper it doesn't seem like that bad of an idea. So the better idea is better representation, more representation. That could solve a lot of problems. It's not going to change the deep partisan divides here in the United States overnight, but I feel like it would go a long way to healing some of those rifts without having to break up the United States.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our channel for fresh content 7 days a week.